All right, so I just got this VIVOHOME heating pad, and I noticed that on the website it says that the max current, where is it? Right there. The max current is 8.3 amps. So I was wondering, how many amps does one pad draw? So I set it up on my bench and set it for 85 degrees. And the bench says that it's drawing about 0.14 amps. So if it can put out a max of 8.3, this thing would have no trouble running multiple pads at the same time.